Long hair Paul versus Superior Lily. Like Lily even has Karin's hairstyle as a custom in Tekken. It's so Lily and Karin, like I hate both those characters so much. And Karin I hate slightly more because like she's actually one of the top characters in this game, but they're both equally annoying. This is a battle for the ages, okay? A Guilty Gear Strive beta code is on the line. And I don't know why Wife Warrior isn't here. Wife Warrior is the one handing out the code. He should be here watching the set. I haven't played Street Fighter in a minute, man. Karin's laugh is more annoying, yes, definitely. What the hell was that? Hold on. I just need to watch. Oh my god, that was terrible. I had the punish and I didn't convert. I just need to watch for that crouching medium kick. Nice. I feel like I could have punished that. Nice anti here. Nice, so there's the punish. Could have done my V reversal, shit. The fact that I haven't even thought of warming up before going on this set, like, I've set myself up for failure. Again, song request is on. If any of you want to use it. I need to. That was meant to be a DP, a medium DP. I got a crouching medium point. I need to figure out how unsafe is that Tenko? Shit. Good thing is a first to 10 half time, yep. My anti-airing is so bad, oh my god. Alright, what, that's 1-0. Music is way too low, hold on. Sorry about that. So that's 1-0, alright. I really want this code, by the way. So like I'm genuinely trying really hard to win. Obviously Murambi is a better player than me. But Karin is not his main, so I have a chance. Nice. I've forgotten how unsafe. I should be punishing that. I think I'll just be doing my sweep. Trying to get a combo out of everything. What? Oh my days. I'm missing so many punishes. There we go, nice. I'll take that. I'm missing so many punishes.
Round 2. Fight.
Nice. Oh my god, my anti-air. So bad. I'll just take that. What? No! Mm. Holy shit, that was lucky. Oh my, I'll take that. I will take that. I'll take that. That was so lucky. Maybe reversal of the super. I wasn't expecting that. 1-1. Okay. Ah, Wife Warrior, welcome to the stream, man. Finally. That was so messy. Jesus Christ. That was so messy. I forgot I had hit Super Silver on this game, by the way. Wife Warrior song request is there for you if you want to use it. Is that an MK tune? Okay. How unsafe is that Tenko again? I know I shouldn't be getting coached in the middle of the set. That's kind of cheating. I'll have to figure out that punish. Nice. A crouching medium kick is so annoying. Straight into the super, goddamn, okay. That was meant to be a DP. I'll take that. I will take that. How does song request work? You do, yeah, exclamation mark SR and then the title of the song. But you have to be as specific as possible because the bot could pull up, like, it looks up the song on YouTube. But only video game BGMs and like copyright free music. Shit, really? No! Oh! That was a misinput. How did... Bruh. I must have pressed a slow button. I'm plus 3 there. I'm supposed to be plus 3 there. I must have followed up with a slow attack. Because I got interrupted. That's 2-1. Okay. Okay. Let's go. That was meant to be a DP. Ah. I just stick to crouching heavy punch for now. My DPs are not coming on. Okay, okay, I see what you're doing. I see what you're doing. I see what you're doing. Oh my god, that is. Oh! Oh! What? How did that drop? What? Hey, listen, Ono, email Ono. Someone email Ono. How the hell did that drop? Email Ono. Nice overhead. Bad idea. Shit. I didn't need to do that. I did not need to do that. Ay, ay, ay. Yes, okay. 2-2. Oh, Njero, hold on. Let me bless you with some points. I've forgotten how to hold on. This command is hold on. The command is escaping me. Hold on. Bruh, that Tenko, I should be punishing that Tenko every time. DP, my friend. I could have killed. Why did I not do my EX DP? I could easily have killed. After, I'm gonna have to. Nice. Ah! Miss input. That was so telegraphed, Jesus Christ. That DP was, that EX DP was so telegraphed. Oh my god, that is cheap. That is so cheap. Your love is faithful forever and ever without you. Ah, miss input. Shit! Alright, let me figure this out. Hold on. God damn it, I've forgotten the command. Hold on. I'm gonna check on this real quick and then... It's 3-2, yeah? That crouching medium kick is so... God damn it. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Oh, there you go, Njoro. You can request more songs now. Really? Fuck, I messed up. Hit, please! Oh, wow. I hate that. I hate you when that happens. Just spent all my meter. Getting that league cancelled is so annoying. Let's go, let's go. 3-2. 3-2 to Murambi. Ah! There we go, there's the DP. Oh! Well, my super! What the fuck? Where are my cancels going, man? That was death. That combo there was death. Jesus Christ. These drops are going to be the death of me. It was a 3-3. These drops are going to cost me eventually. Jesus Christ. Holy. These drops are going to cost me eventually. Why can Stan can have a Tenko? Need to quickly look up the frames on that. I've blocked it so many times and I've let him get away with it. Thank you. Let's go. Check these frames real quick. I can't not be punishing Tenku every time I block it. Look at that's such a trash punish. Can't let him get away with that, with having that move blocked. That was a misinput, but I'll take it. Look at that crouching heavy kick, man. What the hell? How am I getting? How could I be getting? Oh shit! I could be getting punished for trying to punish that move. That makes no sense. Please, that's going to drop. Fuck's sake, man. Fuck my life. Ahem, my friend. Relax. 4-3. I ain't finna press buttons just like that. We know what's coming. 4-3. I need to check these frames. Seriously. I can't let him get away with Tenku all the time. Where is he? Tenku. Minus 10! Hey! He's getting away with murder. That move is minus 10. Getting away with murder. I know what I'm gonna be punishing it with. Ahem, there we go, there's the punish. Okay, now we're good. Now we're good. Now we're good. Minus 10! And I was trying to punish with jabs. Ah, my DP. Where was my punish there? There it is. I'm gonna claim footies there. He whiffed. Fuck! Nice punish. That hurt. That really hurt. That's another DP that refused to come out. God tier execution, ladies and gentlemen. That's gonna whiff. Oh, I thought he would whiff. I'll take that. I thought the super would whiff because of the DP. Can't believe I've let him out of the wall. Out of the corner, sorry. My anti-air is fucking hell. This is going to work. The range of a target combo is just suspect. Oh my. This is very messy. I'll take that. That was meant to be a crouching heavy kick. Crouching roundhouse. Standing roundhouse came out. I'll take it. It's that crouching medium kick. Why does her crouching roundhouse have so much range? Why was my DP? Ah! What the fuck? Bruh, how are these combos dropping? How are these combos dropping? Listen, email Ono. Email Ono. This is not this. This isn't normal. How are my combos dropping like this? You know what? It's because I'm trash at this game. Like, that's the only reason. I don't know why I'm complaining. I'm just trash at this game. 6-4. Let's go. Really need to work on my anti-air. Or just, not anti-airing per se, but just throwing out that DP. Like at a moment's notice. Half the time I just get a crouching medium punch. Look at that. What the hell was that? Look at that misinput. that was terrible. Jesus Christ. And I tried heavy DP instead of medium DP for some reason. Ah! Get off. What? Okay. No. Nice. 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 So starting to enforce my Oki. That throw hurt, Jesus Christ. Is that 6-5? You lose. It's okay, at least you have taken just down 2. I've been spamming down 2. That's down 2 is basically Ken's crouching medium punch. Alright, let's go. 6-5. What? Is that plus? Jump, please. Jump, jump, jump. Jump. Could have whiff punish that. No! Ah! Why did I do that? Fuck! Why did I do that? That was such a bad decision. I just threw the round away. Terrible decision. Oh, my DPs are refusing to come on. Again. It's a bad execution. Ah! Why would I do that? And why would I do that? I'm making so many mistakes. What the hell does mean? Just throw it out. Yes. Just throw the heavy tattoo. It's fine. Minus two on block. Nice. I should just stick to the target combo. The X Tenko is clearly not minus. Can standing medium kick is 7 frames. Ah. That's a bait. That move is cheap. That crouching roundhouse is cheap. Ah, I was about to try something else very gambling. Hold on. It's 6-6. Shit. Shit. A crouching roundhouse is cheap. Oh my days! Don't get stunned! Aye! What was my V skill? I'm dead. I think I'm dead. I had a clean punisher and I dropped the combo again. What? Yeah. Target combo. Started not punishing Tenko again. No, I'm dead. Oh shit, let's go. Ooh, I will take that. Holy shit, I got lucky. I got lucky. Interrupted that to retain how the jab. Made the comeback, let's go. That was sick. That was another DP. I beg you with something. I beg. Let's go, 7-5. Oh, 7-6, sorry, 7-6. We rob ankles in Tekken and we rob rounds on Street Fighter 5. Let's go. Let's go. I want that code. Thought he'd do an EX DP. Why would I do that? I'm treating supers in this game like rage arts in Tekken. All my meter is gone. That was so dumb. That was so stupid. Isako, thank you for the host. I just spent all my meter for nothing. Oh! That was close. I could have gotten so much more out of it. Hey! Online Ken, full online Ken, let's go. Yes. Full online Ken. Let's go. I had to do it. I know Murambi has to be salty about that. Full online Ken. Oh my god, my DPs. Hmm? God damn it. Flowchart Ken intensifies. Brazilian Ken. We had to do it. I still lost the match. It's 7-7. It didn't amount to anything in the end. The flowchart Ken didn't amount to anything in the end. It's 7-7. Come on, man. Round one. I'm just gonna be doing crouching heavy punch for my anti-airs. Trying DPs has not been working out for me. I'm gonna keep it simple. Nice, Sue. I could have finished that. I'll take it. So they say how its own can be jab punished. Okay. I always wait for the extensions. Ah. Ah, fuck, I messed up. Get out of there! Bad idea. Bad idea. Ah, my combo! My super! Yes, thank you. I'm dropping so many combos, so many crucial combos. Man like Ken indeed, Hisako. Man like Ken indeed. It's 8-7. When this is over, I'll tell you these anti-carrying things. Well, I know now Resenha can be interrupted. Or at least jab punished on its own. I know the low extension is obviously very unsafe. I usually just wait for that, but obviously I leave myself open to getting grabbed. Oh my god, that crouching roundhouse. So much range. Oh my God. I could have cancelled into my super and this would be over. Do anything stupid. Not do anything stupid. No heavy tatsu. Ah! That crouching roundhouse is dumb. Jesus Christ. Oh my lord. Jeez. Why does she move backwards in the recovery? When it already has so much range. That is cheap, man. Jesus Christ. That is so cheap. I think she's dead. That crouching roundhouse is cheap. Nine, seven. One more. Let's go. You win. Uno más. God, that movie's cheap. Nine, seven, let's go, one more.
Round one.
Look at that, man, Jesus. Nice. I want to stun this man. Well, that's not happening. I'm not even gonna be trying to punish that, like, what's the point? I can't throw away this round. No, 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 sir. No, sir. One more round. Let's go. I need to work on punishing Tenko. Seriously. And I'm tearing. My DPs have all failed. I think I've only pulled it off once. Nice. Those are 2-1 tiers I could have done. That was a big whiff. Huh? Ah! Okay, I still have my meter, it's all good. So good in the hood. Push to the wall. Nice. That was such a makeshift anti-air. My super, come on. I cancel into my super, I promise. Let's go. Makeshift with punish. We did it. Give me my code, waifu warrior. Give me my code. GG's Murambi, GG's. If he played Akuma, I'd have been destroyed. We both know. We both know. GG's.